Good morning, everyone. Sorry that I didn't post part two. I was sleeping and I unfortunately sleep in, but I pulled the wig out of the washing machine and it was completely dry and still very knotty. It didn't really work. So I saw someone in my comments say to pour fabric softener into a bowl and put the wig in it for 24 hours. So that is what I've done. The wig has been sitting in there since, I want to say last night, but this, I think this might work, you guys.